Good morning from Harare. The day has started here and it started with Rituraj Gaikwad's press conference. Obviously, we asked him about, you know, how things have changed for him after the captaincy, after the captaincy in CSK, and how he thinks about the conditions here. What was his thought process, playing at number three? Is he comfortable or is there any other position? I asked him about, is there any kind of pressure, because the number which you are playing in is the number, we all associate with Virat Kohli's number, the major part, almost 95% of his cricket he played on that position, more than 95% even. There were questions around that, but jis tarike se unhone jawab dena shuru kara, I think shuruaat mein jo unse pehla sawal tha ki are you comfortable playing at number 3 or is there any other preferred position, so he directly said that no, whatever team wants me to do, I'll do that. If they want me to open, I'll open. If they want me to play at number 3, I'll play at number 3. So as per team requirements, he's ready to play at any position, he's happy to accept any role for playing for Team India. I also asked him about does mindset has changed, after captaining CSK. It's a big franchise, different kind of pressure, and here playing for India, obviously pressure is completely different, but has his game changed or has his game evolved? Because we heard about from a lot of players that captaincy changed their mindset, captaincy changed their playing style, but as far as Rituraj Gaikwad is concerned, he said that no, it hasn't changed much. When you are a captain of a franchisee, you play differently, you think about a lot of things, but here he doesn't think like that, ki unko kisi tarah ka koi badlav karna padega, that he has to change anything in particular from his game. So there was no such changes. After that, we also asked him about the conditions, how challenging are the conditions. He said yes, it's not like a typical 2-3 years back what we saw in Zimbabwe or in Harare, it's a high scoring venue. If you talk about 2-3 years ago, definitely run scoring was much easier here, for now it is challenging playing in these kind of conditions. You have to respect certain deliveries, you have to play according to the plans. It's not like that you come and just hit each and every ball out. After that, I also asked him about how does he see that role of a senior, because comparatively much of the players making their debut in the series, he is a little senior to them. In last press conference jisme Abhishek Sharma ne ye kaha tha ki Rituraj bhai ne mujhe bola ki is particular bowler pe abhi hit nahi karna chahiye kyunki apne bowlers ko chuno, pick your bowlers and hit them, to unhone seedhe taur par ye kaha ki nahi, main isme senior junior nahi dekhta hu, main isme batting partner dekhta hu, ki agar batting partner ko mujhe lag raha hai ki ye cheez I have to share with him, then I share. It's not about being a junior or being a senior. If I am batting with anyone, if I feel certain thing, I'll go and communicate with them that look, you have to play like this or like that. तो ये चीज उन्होंने सीधे तौर पर कही, और जाहिर सी बात है अभिषेक शर्मा की बल्लेबाजी की भी उन्होंने तारीफ करी, बट इसके बाद उनसे जो हमारे साथी यहाँ पर थे, जर्नलिस्ट साथी, उन्होंने पूछा कि प्लेइंग 11 को लेकर वो किस तरीके से चीजों को देखते हैं, तो ऑब्वियसली यहाँ पर उन्होंने सीधे तौर पर कह दिया कि लुक, आई एम नॉट द राइट गाय फॉर दैट, आई एम नॉट द कैप्टन, आई डोंट हैव दोज सिलेक्शन प्रॉब्लम्स राइट नाउ, दैट हु हैव टू सिलेक्ट एंड हु टू नॉट, बट ऑब्वियसली वो चीज यहाँ पर थोड़ी सी लगी कि कहीं ना कहीं उन्होंने ये चीज कम्युनिकेट करने की कोशिश की कि इसके बारे में जाहिर सी बात है उन्हें कोई जानकारी नहीं है. आफ्टर दैट, एज आई सेड, आई आस्क्ड हिम द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द डे, दैट वाज देयर एनी प्रेशर बिकॉज यू आर प्लेइंग इन नंबर 3 पोजीशन एंड इन विराट कोहलीज पोजीशन. सो ही सेड very 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 difficult to fill in for him. As for Mahi bhai in CSK, he told this, and he's not thinking on that part right now, but he said that it's a very difficult, very very difficult task, so that's it from the press conference. That what he answered, and as soon as we get all of the updates, we'll share with you, hoping that you like the video and subscribe the channel and share this, and do comment us what do you think about his answers. Thank you so much. Keep following.